Well, the Oakland A's are officially moving to Las Vegas. This comes after years of complaints about the Oakland Coliseum and the inability to get government funding for a new ballpark in the Bay. The A's will be building a new stadium on the Strip and it's set to open as early as 2027. The team's current lease in Oakland doesn't expire until after the 2024 season.